Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be filming my weekend. Today's Thursday and I'm at the Rollettes Experience. If you don't know who the Rollettes are, they are a group of women who are in wheelchairs, who dance and who do makeup, and they do a ton of other things as well. But they come together once a year with this big event called the Rollettes Experience, like I said, where a ton of women will come together who are in wheelchairs just like me, and we all just get together, we just have a fun time, we do PJ parties, we dance, we do all many more things that I'm forgetting, but it's gonna be a lot of fun and I want to just film the experience for you guys. We're gonna go check in right now, and then at 5 we're gonna go meet everyone at the welcome reception, which is gonna be really fun, so I will catch you guys later. Hey guys, it is about an hour before we have to go down to the welcome reception, but I just went down to meet some people and get like a little get to know everyone just a tiny bit. It seems like it's just kind of just feel a little anxious because like meeting people causes me anxiety a little bit, but thankfully they're all people that can relate to me and they are all in wheelchairs, so I'm very happy for that. And but yeah, we are ordering food now, and we ordered Chick-fil-A, so that'll be good. I'll be coming up to our room any moment, and then we'll be heading downstairs to do the welcome reception. And I'm really excited. I have like a mixture of so many different feelings. It's like overwhelming, but I know everything's gonna work out great. So I'm just taking this moment to chill out and relax while I can. Tomorrow's gonna be a very packed day. So whenever I get the chance to get back to you guys, I will, and I'll talk to you soon. Yes, I'm back in my bed. So today was really, really great. The welcome thing and just meeting everybody has been wonderful. I really was nervous at first, but now that I saw what it is and now that I see the amazing people that I did, it feels so great. And like, if this was the first night, I can't wait to see what the rest of the weekend's gonna be like. I'm just really stoked, and it feels really great. It feels like everyone here is like family, and everyone gets me. Like, we're all in a wheelchair. We all know what it feels like to be in a wheelchair. It's just like, we're all family, and it's great, and it was really fun just to see everybody and to get to know new people and to meet people that I've met online before. It's just, it's amazing. And yeah, so I'm going to end today's video and I will catch you guys in the morning.
Oh, one, would your favorite heels on fire? Think 'cause it make you feel strong, but
hey guys, I forgot to record a video for this morning, but here I am. Here's my friend Morgan. But we're just gonna, yeah, we just got done with the dance class and it kind of, you know, was a lot, but we did it. We got through it, you know, pots and everything, just wonderful. But anyways, yeah, we're gonna do, I forgot what's next. Do you know?
It is a panel for entrepreneurship, basically that. Running a business.
We're gonna be doing that right now, I think. So I'll catch you guys later.
And I was actually training to be a dancer when I was that's like 17, 16, and we will go more into it later, but
I love
so
that.
Good to, so good to be here, thank you.
Hi, Chelsea. Thank you so much for having all of us here today. And hello, everybody. I'm Laura Sharp. I'm the founder and CEO of Artists for Trauma. And it's really an honor and privilege to be here with all of these amazing ladies, especially Chelsea. And we're here to, you know, encourage and inspire you and provide resources.
Forgot to film yesterday, a lot of it, because it was just such a packed and fun filled day, but it's now the next day and we just got done with our first dance class of the day, and now we are waiting for another class to start. I forgot what it's on, but I'm just really thankful to be here every day, just more and more thankful. Catch you guys later. Finish out the video, but we went through multiple classes and dance classes. They were all really great, and I will put some footage in there for you guys. Overall, the Rollettes experience was amazing, and I am so thankful for this weekend. I feel very blessed to have gotten to know many girls who are just like me, and yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed following along. That's it for Re 2021. Thank you guys for following along, and don't forget to stay blessed, don't stress, and give God your best. Peace